It's Maundy Thursday, a day when Jesus met in the upper room to celebrate the feast of the Passover with those he loved. A day when he gave them strict instruction. A day when he sat with those he loved in spite of who he knew they were. He gave them a word. We began the Lenten season with our word. We began the year seeking a word from God, and each of us has signed our word to this board. In the midst of all the pandemic, in the celebration of Holy Week, how many times have you thought about your word? Tonight, I ask you to think about the word that Jesus gave to his disciples. The word is, remember. Remember me specifically. Come with me. Let's remember. His commandment for us was, do this in remembrance of me. As often as you gather, do this in remembrance. We have gathered we have seen. Do we remember? Go in peace and love the Lord. Amen.